Good evening and welcome to 10 News. First tonight, plenty of people are in Sydney's west wondering, is anywhere safe anymore? Last night, a 60-year-old man was bashed to death right in the middle of busy Parramatta Mall, just minutes after the doors closed on late-night shopping. And as Andrew Denny reports, police have a prime suspect in their sights.
Captured on security video, this man sprints away seconds after Philip Thackray is attacked and left for dead.
Certainly it appears that it's been an unprovoked assault on this fellow, and certainly that's disturbing.
Paramedics were called to the Parramatta Mall around 9:30 last night after people saw the 60-year-old man being assaulted. They went to a nearby chemist to call for help. The victim was barely conscious when they arrived. He died on his way to hospital.
I think it's terrible news, especially it being so close to all the businesses, and there's a lot of great people around here, so for something like that to happen, it's very scary.
Police shut down Church Street, dusting for fingerprints and hunting for clues.
And they told us just stay inside for the time being. It's a crime scene.
Authorities don't know much about how this attack happened, but this unidentified man filmed running down the street on a number of cameras may have been behind it.
If there's people out there that saw that fellow and haven't yet spoken to police, it's important that they come forward.
Police are now sifting through hours of footage from dozens of security cameras along this busy street to try to find any reason that might have led to this attack.
But with few clues, they need public help.
We're hoping that members of the public might help police be able to establish what happened before, during and after this matter.
Andrew Denny, 10 Eyewitness News.